Hello my dear students, you are now reading in class 1. Welcome to the class, new session, new enjoyment. Now I am your EVS teacher, Sumitra ma'am. This is your EVS book. See properly, here it is written social studies for class 1. This is your social studies book, class 1. You can tell it EVS also, but the name you remember, social studies. Today I am going to teach you the first chapter, give just an overview of the chapter. Here in your book, number 3 chapter, means actually it is the first chapter of your syllabus. I think you have got your syllabus that I have sent in your parents' mobile number, WhatsApp number. And this is the first chapter, My Family. So whenever you are going through these pictures, you see the pictures very well. Can you tell me who is this? Yes, I can listen your answer. This is a little girl. And see, who is this? A cute teddy bear. Oh, and who is this? This is a small boy who is just laughing like you. And there is, what is in their hand? That is a ball. And it is your best friend, isn't it? Yes, I know, you are saying yes. And see, this is your father, you call Papa. And this is your Mama or Mother. So all together, staying in one home is called a family. Family means nothing. It is a bond. It is a bond. It is a sharing of different kinds of activities, moments together with parents and other brothers and sisters. Now you can see I have made one page also. You can see what I have written here. What is family? So what is family? A family is a group that consists of a father, mother, and the children. You can see there are main two divisions of family, means two types of family. Here you can see my divisions I have done. One is small family, another is large family. So small family, who are there? Only parents and children. They are making small family. Some of your family are small family, some of the students' family are large family. So large family, who are there? Parents, grandparents, uncle, aunt, and their siblings or children. That is called your cousin. So you know, by showing this picture, I want to tell you the first phase of the chapter. I am not going into detail. This is the chapter 1, that is family. So what is family? A group of members, parents, children, and other members. And on the basis of that, I can divide two types of family. One is small family and another is large family. Small family where the parents and children are staying only, and large family where not only parents, your grandfather, grandmother, granduncle, or your uncle, aunt, and their sons and daughters. That is called the siblings. Okay. So in this way, you can easily understand the structure of a family. Here also in your book, you can see. Book is very important, as visual is also very visual. Any kind of things very important to understand properly. Here in your book, there are total 3 divisions. But no need to follow that one. Because at the beginning, you cannot memorize so many things. So only remember about small family and large family. So what is small family? A small family has parents and their 1 or 2 children. Okay. Now you see, in the another page of the book, I can show you. Here you can see father, mother, and 1 boy and 1 daughter. Okay, 1 boy and 1 girl. They are making a small family. I am not going into detail. The pages I have given in your WhatsApp number, in your parents' mobile. From that you can see small family. So here is the family of Khushi Kapoor. Suppose one name, any kind of name, maybe your name. So here is the small family picture. Now here you see, it is a large family picture. Not only
one boy, one girl, other members are also there. You can see here. Here in this page you see, this is also the example of a large family or joint family. Same meaning. Here you see, grandfather, grandmother, little girls, and one little baby is also on the lap of grandfather. You can see here, father, mother, uncle, aunt, and there is also another small baby. So many members are there in one family who are sitting in the sofa for the picture. Now can you count? How many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So how many members? 10 members. So if in one family, so many members, family members are there, 10, 11, 12. So that is called a large family or joint family. So now for today's lesson up to this. So what is a family? It's a group of members in one home and in one house or home. And I can divide it in two ways, in two different types, that is small family and large family. Small family, I told you, I have shown you the picture of this Kapoor family where parents and children are there, and large family where many people are there, grandfather, grandmother, and uncle, aunt, and their children. So remember, in this way I will teach you time to time through mobile. Take your parents' help and study properly whatever I have said, that you just remember and you think over it. That is the only process of study now. Okay, bye, enjoy.